Even feminists, like the bovine, facially challenged Julie Bindel, cautions women from marriage because, you know, patriarchy.
Dress it up, subvert it, deny it all you want. Marriage is an institution that has curtailed women's freedom for centuries.
Of course, Bindel is wrong, just like every other time she opens her mouth, but I suppose we should thank her and maybe even support her work if it makes women less inclined to marry. Enough about Bindel, though, and back to the topic at hand.